press the bell icon for all the updates.
Hello. Hello. जी जी मैं परफॉर्म कर चुका हूँ. आई जस्ट फिनिश माई परफॉर्मेंस एंड नाउ आई एम डूइंग द रेड कार्पेट बिकॉज माई परफॉर्मेंस वॉज अ लिटिल अर्ली सो आई वांटेड टू गेट डन विद दैट. यस यस यस. इट्स बीन अ ग्रेट ईयर. इट्स बीन अ ग्रेट ईयर. ऑफकोर्स देर हैज़ बीन ऑल द कॉन्ट्रोवर्सी अराउंड पद्मावती बट इट्स सच अ स्पेशल फिल्म. व्हेन आई लुक बैक एंड आई लुक एट दिस ईयर आई थिंक इट्स बीन वन ऑफ द मोस्ट exciting years in my career. To be doing Padmavati, to be a part of a film which is really, I believe it's going to be historic and it's going to be memorable and it's going to be remembered, if I may say so myself. That's how I feel about the film. So I'm very happy with this year.
Is the weight killing you, Shah?
Yes, it is killing me. The weight is killing me. I'm dying for the film to come out.
It's about the release date.
No, I'm sure before the end of the year we'll have clarity on when we're releasing, but we want to release as soon as possible. I'm sure we'll have clarity before the end of the year. जी मैं फिल्म कर रहा हूँ बत्ती गुल मीटर चालू जिसको डायरेक्ट कर रहे हैं टॉयलेट एक प्रेम कथा के डायरेक्टर श्री. और उस फिल्म के में जो हीरोइन है उसके बारे में मैंने उतने आर्टिकल्स पढ़ लिए हैं जैसे मुझे ऐसा लग रहा है पूरी फिल्म इंडस्ट्री हमारी फिल्म कर रही है. तो आई एम वेरी हैप्पी एंड ग्रेटफुल कि सब लोग कॉन्ट्रीब्यूट और पार्टिसिपेट कर रहे हैं हमारी इस फिल्म में. लेकिन अब तक ऐसा कुछ फाइनलाइज नहीं है. वेरी सून वी विल लेट यू नो हु इज़ द लीडिंग लेडी ऑफ द फिल्म. Because we still have some time before we start. We're going to start in February and I'm sure within a week or so we'll let you know.
Shahid, recently India said that he did approach you for his latest film. How excited are you to team up with
him? झूठ बोल रहा है तू. नहीं बोला इम्तियाज ने ऐसा. ये तुम लोग मैं फंसाओगे मुझे. I don't believe you.
How excited are you to team up?
If Imtiaz has said I'm doing his next film, then I can also say that I'm doing his next film.
No, but did he approach?
Yeah, we're going to be doing something soon together and I'm very excited. I think Imtiaz is a phenomenally talented filmmaker and you know, we made a film together towards the beginning of my career and to the absolute beginning of his career, and it's something which still people talk about. So you know, jab bhi met is very very special, and to work with the guy who gave me Aditya Kashyap, to work with Imtiaz whose work I've loved over the years, is going to be amazing. The subject that he has is very different from what we've done in the past. It's very exciting, very interesting. And right after Batti Gul, that's what I'm going to be doing next. So I'm very excited.
That's
about
a romance,
that.
Shahid.
Wait and watch.
Shahid, any new year plans?
Sorry?
Any new year plans?
I'll be with family. I usually spend the new year with my family. So whatever Misha and Meera want to do, I will just go along with them.
Lastly, new year wishes for all.
Wishing everybody, wishing all the viewers a very, very happy new year. A very merry Christmas. Let's be optimistic. Let's be happy and let's spread love.
Thank
Nothing
you.
Better than that. Thank you.
Shahid.
Hello. Hello.
Hi.